Hey guys, Badfish here. Some bad news and some good news. Good news is I'm back playing. It's been a while since I did the last episode. The new Uncharted game has come out. Lost Legacy is already out, and I'm still working on the first game, but oh well, I'm gonna go through it anyway. Bad news is my little brother's kind of a dickhead, played my game and saved over my save, and so I don't know where I am. Here I am, don't know how I got here, and I don't know what happened in the story, to be honest with you, because my brother's a fucking asshole. So we're just gonna play from here and see what happens. So, all right, how do I? There we go.
Get it? How does a whole colony just drop out of
Whoa!
history?
Whoa! Oh. Damn, these things are hard to. Whoa. Ah, Jesus Christ! That's. Damn, this thing is hard to control. Oh, that didn't work out so well. Alright. Let's try that again. Someone hit these barrels. No, okay. God damn, these things. God damn it, dude. This thing. What the fuck? Oh my god. This thing is a freaking. It's completely blocked by these barrels. What am I supposed to do here? I don't like this. Alright, you know what? This is gonna take a while, I can tell. I'm gonna pause the video, come back to it. I don't know how to pause the video. Fuck. Alright, I'll just edit it in post. Damn it. Doing here? Can I shoot? Oh, I can. Cool. Ah, shit. Ah, okay. I get it. I can shoot these guys out. Yes. Okay. I get it now. Get some health back real quick. Nope, don't know where I'm going here. Who's fucking shooting at me? Ugh. This is aggravating. Alright, hold on. I think I know how to pause it. Hold on. Is it that? Nope, that was a photo. Yeah, go.
What
happened to this place?
Whole city's completely flooded.
Really, y'all, we're not close enough.
Hey,
What the fuck is that he's using? I'll just go slow through this bitch. Faster.
You know, I read a story once about a cursed Inca treasure. You don't suppose that...
Please don't tell me you believe in that stuff.
I'm just saying, something bad happened here. The whole colony doesn't just up and vanish.
Yeah.
Well, how do you explain it?
What? Can I just jump off right here, maybe? Was a reverse on it. over here. No, there it is.
Thanks.
All right, give me back what I'm good at.
Looks like that cable would get us up there.
Let's go check it out.
All right.
I'll stay here and keep an eye on our ride. See if you can
figure a way to get us
to that tower.
God damn it. Okay, I don't know what's going on with my aim. He changed my stuff and everything. Ah, that feels a little low. Alright. Ah, whatever. Alright, how do I get up there? This seems like it's going... It seems we gotta get up there. Okay. Wait. Oh, why did I have a shotgun for?
He's over here.
Oh, dude, you're taking a lot of bullets right now. Are you serious? I'm out. Jesus Christ. Where's that guy that I killed? I don't want that. Bitch. I need some ammo here. Nope. Don't want that. This now. That rifle kind of sucks anyway. There's only three in here though. Ah! keep, we'll use this for a second. Feeling this. It didn't even kill him? Fuck this gun. Give my assault rifle back. You know the AK sucked ass too, but damn it, no one's got. Alright, I'll try this pistol. Let's see if it's any good. Silver frog. It's a weird looking frog, man. Alright. Oop, I'm bad. Damn, look at the size of this thing. I see. Okay, yeah, I like this pistol. I just need, I have a feeling it's not a whole lot of pistols like it. Don't know where to go here. Ah, I see. Oops. Ah, Jesus Christ. I can't stand these ropes, man. I'm sorry. These ropes are, like, the worst. What? Where'd your gun go? Is he gonna... Oh, okay. I didn't just fucking kill you, bro. got to go. Maybe I could just punch it through the gate. Nope. Wishful thinking, I guess. There we go, let's take a hint. Oh, shoot the weights. Okay, I got that. Yeah. Oh, oh.
To that tower. I'll meet you back at the customs house.
Customs house, gotcha. Gotcha, girl.
He's here. He's here.
That's him. I'm gonna have to keep this gun. I like that gun and all, but not enough people using it right now. That's not what I wanted to do. Can I jump over there? Do I want to jump over there? Guess not. Oh, staying covered. I don't actually see this guy. Wasted an entire clip on these fucking assholes. Can I jump in this water here? It's your slow swimming ass, come on. Damn it. Oh, what those guns. I want pistols. Kind of guessing that this is the way to go. It looks right. No! God damn it! Jesus Christ. God dang it. This is getting annoying. Sometimes, like, he jumps good, and sometimes he, like, jumps short. Stop rolling. I don't want you to roll.
There he is. Blast him.
Ticker, how is that? No, ticker. God damn, would y'all just like knock it off already? I'm running out of bullets here. I like it, but not enough ammo for it. I'm already running out of ammo as it is. Do I not have the right gun here?
There he is.
What the? Where'd you come from? She was just hiding in the closet?
He's over there!
She's just hiding. That's not what I meant to do. Can you climb up, dude? Can I just climb across? Cause I don't. No? Alright. Gotta make these freaking jumps. Okay, now what? Over there. Oh no. Oh, goddamn.
Another one.
I have a thing in front of me here. I can't exactly. Maybe I gotta go this way. What? I don't know what I'm doing here. Oh, okay. Didn't even see that stone. Jeez, man. Freaking serious? Really shoot me through the friggin' wall? If I could just kick this open. Oh, my bad. I forgot I could shoot it.
Stand back. All right. Let's find a way to the harbor and hope the boat's still there.
Not been keeping track of the time. This recording only lasts an hour on the PlayStation, so I don't know how much longer I got.
Hey, check this out. This looks right. The Esperanza sailed from Cayo, Peru, carrying 800 bars of gold, 1,200 silver emeralds, golden masks, ornaments.
Whoa, reading 16th century Spanish? Not just a grave robber after all, huh?
Right here. Gold statue. Weight 20 arrobas. That's over 500 pounds. That's gotta be it.
Wow.
There you are.
That thing kind of gives me the
creeps. Is that the gold statue we were looking for way back?
Huh. That's the last entry.
That somebody special?
What? Oh. Yeah. I guess you could say that.
Huh. I had you pegged as more of a woman in every port kind of guy.
Don't I wish. No, this was Francis Drake's ring. I, you know, kind of inherited it.
Sic Parvis Magna?
Greatness from small beginnings. It was his motto. Check out the date.
29th of January, 1596.
One day after he supposedly died.
Wait, what are these numbers right here?
Coordinates, right off the coast of Panama.
Oh, so that's how you found the coffin.
Yeah, that's right. See,
make
Drake
out.
This is a clue.
It's clearly they need. It's clear site. Here.
First
see this?
Clever,
what's going on?
I have to figure it out.
Just start making out.
Yeah, nice try. But we're still going for that boat. Yeah, I'm afraid this is as close as we're getting to El Dorado.
El Dorado. All right, guys, I haven't been keeping track of time, so I'm going to stop this episode here, and I'm going to go right into the next episode. So, again, thanks for watching. If you like it, please like and subscribe. Appreciate it. Peace.